Yeah, they certainly are, Jen. But at this point, the beach here at Hampton Beach is still open. That call as to maybe close it down wouldn't come until tomorrow. That's as this storm intensifies, including that surf. However, the story very different in Rye. That beach there, all the town beaches, four of them all together, closed about an hour ago, and they're going to remain closed through tomorrow night.
A calm start to Friday, just hours before Earl is expected to churn things up. The Latimer brothers of Rye were getting in the last few hours of surfing allowed at the Cable Road extension until Earl clears through.
The waves are looking pretty good, and probably won't surf during the storm, but after and before, it looks pretty good.
Absolutely. When the beach is open,
then. Yeah, when the beach is open and when they let us surf.
Lifeguards in Rye arrive for work ready for anything. They'll be stationed here all day Saturday, but only to keep people out of the water. The fire chief says once this beach closed at 5 p.m. Friday, swimmers are on their own. He's not risking anybody's life to rescue someone he says should have known better.
Well, people can come on and enjoy the sand. We're just telling them don't go in the water because of the dangerous rip currents.
At Hampton Beach, most of the water remains open to swimmers, just as it has all week. But keep in mind, lifeguards have rescued more than 60 swimmers from rip currents since Sunday. And the surf is only expected to get worse Saturday into Sunday. Chief Lifeguard Jim Donahue says he's got a full staff through the holiday weekend.
We're adequately covered. I've got a lot of my teachers back, every post is covered.
And you know, Jim Donahue told me today that most of the waves today have been in the 3 to 4 foot range. Tomorrow, after Earl moves through, those waves could get as big, he says, as 6 to 8 feet. That's pretty dangerous, and it's at that point that they may make the call tomorrow morning to keep the swimmers out of the ocean altogether. We're live tonight at Hampton Beach. I'm Josh Davis, WMUR News 9.